Hello, sir. How do you feel?
Yay, much better.
Question 01.
Sir Isaac, your mother originally wanted you to become a farmer. Why did she change her mind?
Well, let's just say that I was awful at it. I found it monotonous and completely boring. My uncle, who graduated from Cambridge University, was the one that really convinced her that I was destined for a higher.
Question 02.
When did you go to college?
I attended Cambridge University in 1661.
There I studied Aristotelian philosophy, and on my free time, I studied the modern philosophers and kept my extra set of notes entitled Questions Ketim Philosophiæ.
Question 03.
Where did you get the inspiration for your book from?
One day I was just sitting underneath an apple tree, and out of nowhere an apple just fell out of the tree and hit the ground. I began to wonder why the apple fell down. Why couldn't it have rose up?
Questions 04.
How would you compare your view of the world to Aristotle's old view?
The mechanical world, according to
Aristotle, is a belief that natural wholes and living thing are like complicated machines, composed of parts lacking natural relationship to each other. My view of physical world was different in that I believe that there's nothing more or nothing less than the physical or thing on Earth.
Thank you, Mr.
Isaac. Yes, you are welcome. Two.
Yes, part 2 is coming soon.